least I know I'm playing then.
There you go. Good luck. That's an element to one land.
Six lands.
I'd take that over what I had. Probably would keep it, but.
When you leave again for Charlotte?
Hmm?
When you leaving for Charlotte?
It's like the first week of May. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hopefully someone can qualify.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for.
Same.
Does that even work?
I'm gonna give it a shot because this can get there.
I'm gonna play.
I'll risk it for the biscuit. You got a 5. I'm gonna draw. Gives you some wiggle room. It would be this. Alright, well, at least I know what I'm doing now. Whenever you cast, you mill to. Could you mill me? I'd like that. Shock, Wayfinder. Get the Slumbering Falls. Pass. I have 3. Currently.
Mox Amber?
Sure. Mm-hmm.
It's a fairy botanical symptom.
Show me the emery.
Azog?
Sure.
Trigger?
Sure.
A lot of lands. Trigger?
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. Go.
Go.
Which call Talisman trigger?
Sure.
Lily Terrarian. Attack for one.
You have no creatures in your yard, right?
No creatures. Go. This is 3 counters.
Right? have Delirium.
Activate Wish Call?
Sure.
Rough times. I get it now, don't I?
Oh, yeah, you get it now. Shock?
There's spots to shock.
Wait, you don't get priority.
The damage, right? The damage trigger?
It's not a trigger.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's as it comes into play.
Okay, sure. So you're at 18.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to 16.
Cast a fairy.
I will push in response.
Okay, I still get the trigger.
Yeah.
Mill me for 2.
Yeah.
Herbore, Terrarian. Push resolves, Teferi resolves.
Yeah.
Minus 1 Wish Claw. Draw card.
Yep.
Right?
Yeah, I'm at 22. Draw. Put this in play. I got a 20 in boxes.
Trigger.
Sure.
2, 4. Go.
Combat.
Yep.
Lean in hot trigger.
Yep.
23 draw. Put this into play.
Right?
Yeah, I'm at 23. I've shocked and thought seized this game, but I've had like 3 of these triggers.
Yeah.
GMP.
Yeah.
I'll pass.
Thank you.
And retarget Wishclaw. Cast Wishclaw. Another wish call, paying life.
Eight. You're at eight.
I forgot my first trigger, but I'll trigger this one.
Sure.
Hope and Terrarian. These each have three counters. Mm. Go.
Trophy distance step.
There you go.
Lumbering balls. It's lethal.
Was killer.
Yeah.
Absolutely devastating.
Yeah. Mulling to 5 against the top keys.
No, yeah. Thought I forgot that was a mull to 5.
Yeah. It wasn't bad. Keeping the dream alive, huh?
Trying to.
Makes what, 3-4 mats to play against you with a stupid deck like this?
It's fun to play.
I
don't know if it's fun to play against, but it's fun to play.
I mean, I have no problems with it.
Some people do not like to play against it.
You have to at least, like, use your brain to, you know.
I goldfished it about 10 times. It's a lot more difficult when people are trying to stop you. This is not the matchup I wanted to see.
I'd imagine not. Please get matched up against Joe tonight. Please. I want to hear him bitch about it on the ride home. Please get matched up.
I don't know who bitches more about this kind of thing, him or Taylor. It's close.
Joe would at least respect it because it's something off the wall.
Yeah, yeah.
But it'll still rile him up. You don't roll enough because you're beating him in his own game, winning in a weird way.
My deck's more jank than yours. Ha ha.
I got hit in the fucking face.
Hmm?
I got hit in the fucking face twice today.
By
beads. Like three people all zeroed on in me at once. I caught one in one hand, got the other, and then
they like swing and
yeah.
Alright, I'll play first. Yeah, there's not much you can do about that. Mm. There's no like real proper way to catch it. You just gotta catch it far away from your face.
Keep giving me these one-line hands. Yeah.
I'm gonna keep this.
Cousins from New York were visiting. They had like a fancy camera and all that. I was like, please don't show your friends these photos. Let's say, oh yeah, it's like this all the time down here. Just please do that for me. Whatever you need for the standard portion, I probably got you.
For this time?
For the standard portion of the player store.
Oh, yeah.
I have all the teamer rec built.
I have most of it in paper. It's not too expensive either.
Mm-hmm. The Euros are.
Right, those. Like, I have Bone Crusher Giants and Brazen Borrowers and Wilderness Wrecks for like a dollar.
I might
have those.
This is okay, I guess. What we'll roll with it.
Good?
Yep.
Good.
Go.
One.
Yep.
Zop.
Does Wax Amber work with Hope or no?
Nope.
Okay.
It has to be
color.
Color.
Okay.
Wax Amber.
Yep.
Terrarium. Go.
Yep.
Have an Ashiok Nightmare Muse.
You got it. Lumbering Falls and Pass.
Got you at 17.
Yep.
Mana Confluence in hand. Green blue.
Mm-hmm. Yep, 15.
Go.
Surprise. 18.
Mm-hmm. For one.
Eat Mox Amber in response. Yeah, I'm at 50.
Go. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. It's so weird. Second main?
Draw. Thoughtseize.
Matt. I have drawn lands.
I have
this game.
See that. I will eat your Mox Amber now. And your Terrarium. I'll play this Blooming Marsh and Sega.
Yeah. Chase.
Resolves.
Plus.
Mm-hmm.
Mill two and then draw a card. Get this. Imri. Check for one.
Mm-hmm. 13.
It's not going great, Colin. It's not going great.
I see that. And then I'm going to cast Hero.
Make sure. I think I only have one basic. Oh, it's not going great.
Cast Hero.
Yeah.
Draw. Land. I'm going to shock you. Go. Man, I need to read the Bunny Garner. That's the important part.
No, this card's messed up. Is this the one that Logan traded me? It's really annoying. It doesn't target.
And they return A.
Yeah. I'm gonna mine.
I'll respond.
Are you gonna respond to Lily?
Yeah.
Okay. To the cast or the minus?
The cast. Eat that money.
Okay.
I'm at 17. Up she goes.
Minus.
Yes. Kept it clean.
Ashiok, Fatal Push, Fatal Push, Jace, Ashiok, two
I'm
minutes.
Gonna eat Jace. I don't think I'm just getting there. Draw. Escape, Hero.
Yep.
Not escape. Draw. 20. Stick this into play.
Fairy. Soul Guide Lantern.
Sure.
Exile your own.
What is it? Bad Relic?
Yeah.
Okay.
Draw card.
Mm-hmm.
number is really good. No, I don't want to tap Mana Confidence. That's the one. Tesher.
It doesn't trigger itself, correct?
No.
And you have no creatures in the yard, correct?
I have no creatures in the yard.
Alright, sure.
It does nothing. Go.
Eat Soul Guide Lantern. Eat Lily. Eat Ashiok. Okay. Yep, so
push landline.
Sure. Draw. Yeah.
Pretty good one.
23. Sure. Can't be letting that live. Eat it. 24 go.
I'm trying to think if I bounce here. Go.
Here you go. I'm gonna keep some sick. 7 you?
Yep.
You're at 13, yep.
Was off?
Sure. That was pretty bad. Those were some great draws there.
I drew way too many
you
lands.
You drew some more.
I milled both. I milled an Ashiok, got my other Ashiok Thoughtseize, and milled both my Fatal Pushes. That was like my whole sideboard plan.
Because
I think you have a lot of trouble with those once they resolve. But
Ashioks, I have pretty much Trophy or Swing at them.
Yeah. And then the Skooze was really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
Soulgate Lantern was about as good as I wanted it to be.
I also have, like, Murderous Rider that I can tutor for. That's about it.
Yeah.
I also have Ashiok, but... Ooh.